amateur field here, the Spring GSY Series, ready to go. There goes Sammy Be Happy in the center of the track, right out for the early lead from in between horses. Comes McCart Attack. Down along the inside, it's Bulville Bran. Also from the outside, American Nitro is moving up to be fourth. Then Stormy Weather Ahead, down along the inside, gets away racing fifth. A gap of three lengths back to Heartland Eclipse sixth on the outside. Just Saying in the early trailer, it's Cash and Cam. So they go by the first quarter, 27-2 at the paddock turn the first time. And Chad Washington and McCart Attack is parking out Dave Yarrick and Sammy Be Happy on the outside. Pocket trip there for Bulville Bran. American Nitro is second over fourth. So they come by the stands for the first time. On the inside, McCart Attack. Outside, Sammy Be Happy, head and head for the lead. Right there, second over, it's American Nitro. Pocket trip for Bulville Bran. Then Stormy Weather Ahead. 56 seconds for the half mile. So they are blazing the way here, moving around the clubhouse turn. And we have McCart Attack maintaining that lead. Sammy Be Happy still living on the outside second. And now Sammy Be Happy tries to wear down McCart Attack. But now there goes American Nitro and Roy Marone. Now coming into contention, approaching the three quarters. It's Sammy Be Happy, American Nitro. Then Stormy Weather Ahead on the far outside. Here's Tony Civitella and Just Saying. Three quarters. 1:26-1. This race is wide open. Who do you like here? Moving around the final turn. On the inside, Sammy Be Happy. Outside, American Nitro. Far outside, Just Saying. They straighten away in the stretch here. It's anybody's race. American Nitro forging to the lead. But here comes Tony Civitella and Just Saying. Stormy Weather Ahead down on the inside. Here's the wire, and the winner is going to go to Just Saying and Tony Civitella, beating out the favorite Stormy Weather Ahead in 1:56-4. Number five, Just Saying, the winner. Number one, Stormy Weather Ahead, was second. It's a photo for the rest in 1:56-4. Finishing third goes to number six, Cash and Cam, and fourth went to the eight, American Nitro. Coming back to the winner's circle is Just Saying. 10-year-old daughter of Make It Brief out of Apache Raindrop by Fort Apache Hanover. Owned and trained by Tony Civitella and driven by Tony Civitella. Results official, the double of 7 and 5, $185. 5-1 perfecta, $253. Triple 5-1 and 6, $1,027 even. Post time for race 7 in 9.